guys and welcome back to my channel. Welcome to the 2020 Diwali video. Today is the 14th of November. By the time you're watching this, obviously khatam ho chuki hai Diwali, but anyway, wishing you and your family a very happy Diwali. I hope aap sab ghar pe ho, safe ho, apni family ke saath ho. बहुत सारी मिठाइयाँ खा रहे हो आप. आई एम सॉरी, मैं बहुत हाइपर हूँ क्योंकि मैं बहुत टाइम से बात नहीं की हूँ आप लोग से. नीड टू ब्रीद. ओके, कैन यू नोटिस समथिंग डिफरेंट? इफ़ यू हैव बीन ऑन माई चैनल फॉर सम टाइम या आप मुझे इंस्टाग्राम पे फॉलो करते हो, यू माइट हैव नोटिस्ड दैट आई चेंज्ड माय हेयर कलर. आई कैन स्टॉप लुकिंग एट माई हेयर. आई जस्ट गॉट इट कलर्ड यस्टरडे एंड आई डिड थिंक मैं कल ही व्लॉग स्टार्ट करूँ, बट Well, I've seen me go for a hair color so many times that I thought boring ho jayega. That's why I skipped it and I showed you the after. My hair is just so different and I love it. Here is a before and after of my hair. And earlier I had very orangey warm tones and I wanted to get rid of it and do something new. Ye बिल्कुल ही ऑपोजिट है टू व्हाट माय हेयर कलर वाज. तो बहुत सारे प्रोडक्ट्स यूज हुए हैं, बहुत सारे शेड्स यूज हुए हैं टू गेट द फाइनल रिजल्ट. सो इफ यू फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम, आई हैव टैग्ड द स्टाइलिस्ट. शी इज एक्चुअली उन्नति स्टाइलिस्ट, विच शी रेकमेंडेड टू मी. लव यू उन्नति. एंड आई थिंक शी माइट पुट द डिटेल्स ऑन हर पेज, सो मे बी यूल गेट द इन्फो देयर. वी जस्ट केम बैक फ्रॉम आवर डैम फैम रियूनियन. इफ यू हैवंट वॉच्ड दैट वीडियो, गो वॉच इट, इट्स वेरी स्पेशल. कैन यू सी ऑल ऑफ दैट? It looks very wrong, but no, it's not wrong. It's ये मैंने ऐसे कुछ कर दिया तो ये सब हो चुका है. But anyway, after 10 minutes ये गायब हो जाएगा. So coming back to our Diwali celebrations, we've actually not done much this time because हम you know ज़्यादा लोगों को मिलने नहीं वाले हैं, but हमने सिर्फ सोचा कि घर को थोड़ा बहुत decorate कर लेते हैं. आज सुबह we were putting we made these गेंदा फूल type garlands and put it up in the living room. सुबह से हम यही सब कर रहे थे, छोटी मोटी चीज़ें. So there was nothing to vlog. If you remember my last year's vlog also, I was very late for my puja and this year also I'm very late. Let's go and get the puja done now because mummy चिल्ला रही है मुझ पे. So we just got done with our puja and the living room is kind of a mess. So before I show you all everything, I'm kind of gonna reorganize certain things. Most of our decorations are the same from last year, which is completely okay. We are not having anybody over. The only thing we've added is the you know the garlands I told you all about. So this we made this little photo wall for us, but that's pretty much it. Just a few more details and we'll be done and I'll show you the living room. So that was our decoration. We kept it very simple this time. Now we are about to take some pictures in our outfits and some family photos as well. Yaar patake mat phodo. Kyun nahi samajhte? Don't burst crackers, please. If you're watching this video, ye Diwali, next Diwali, aane ke 10 Diwali, 50 Diwali. Mat burst karo crackers, please. Please. Coming back to my point, we are about to take some pictures together and some outfit photos as well. But I came quickly to fix my hair because कल मैं करा के आई हूँ एंड सारे कर्ल्स निकल चुके हैं एंड माई हेयर वॉज लुकिंग रियली गुड इन कर्ल्स. सो आई थॉट आई विल डू दैट. लेट मी कर्ल माई हेयर फर्स्ट. I'm done curling my hair. I can't make my curls look as good as they looked yesterday because obviously they were done by professionals, magicians, and I cannot recreate that. But I've just curled it, you know, the वे दैट आई नॉर्मली डू. आई गेस कल हमारी छोटी न्यू ईयर है एंड आई वॉन्ट माई हेयर टू स्टे इन प्लेस, सो आई एम गोइंग टू यूज द लॉरियल पैरिस एलनेट सैटन हेयर स्प्रे बिकॉज दिस हेयर स्प्रे लेट्स योर हेयर सिट इंटैक्ट फॉर 24 hours. It's got amazing micro diffusion technology. I need my curls to stay till tomorrow. I'm very lazy to do my hair again. Before I kholo my curls, thoda sa kholo. Smells good. Okay, I think I'm good. I'm going to just open my curls a little bit. Okay. Oh my god, I love how my hair looks and I love this spray because it leaves your hair looking so soft, like, you know, after styling ye color to aur hi acha lagta hai. And I love the spray also because it lets your hair, you know, be smooth. Wo clumpy texture you cannot feel when you apply this. I hate that about hair sprays when they make your hair so stiff and this lets your hair bounce. The best part is kal mujhe hair wash nahi karna padega because this is gonna stay. I'm just taking a little bit on my hands and very lightly brushing it because I have a lot of flyaways, so that'll keep it in place. If you wanna check this hairspray out, I will leave all the links in the description. It's very affordable, so try it out. Let me know what you think. And now let's go take some pictures because I'm ready. And then maybe let's play cards. I don't know how to play cards, but in the spirit of Diwali.
Thank you. Oh my, hello. Is this shadi season? Leo, no.
Leo.
Wow. What is this deck up, yaar?
Wow,
for Diwali?
Wow,
so we are so underdressed.
Yeah.
No, y'all look pretty.
It's Diwali, guys.
What is this? But this is too pretty. Let's take pictures.
Oh my god, our dance session yesterday went on for so long. We had so much fun and we were pretty tired after that, so I forgot to vlog and I just came here to end this video. I'm so sorry that this is a short video this time. Since you can't really do much this year, I don't know, I didn't have that many things to film, but I hope that you guys have had a fun Diwali even being at home. I hope you've tried to avoid bursting crackers. I can still hear crackers outside. I don't know when people will understand, but I hope you guys have had a fun Diwali. Also, thank you so much for being so patient with my irregular uploads. I love you all. The shout outs for today go to Purva Patil and Poonam Besoya. Thank you so much for subscribing. If you want a shout out in my next if you want a shout out in my next video, all you have to do is subscribe to my channel and comment on this video telling me that you have. I love you guys. I'm gonna see you all next time. Bye.